What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And for today's video, I got pretty unique vintage wine openers. Let's see how they work. Also, you will be able to watch me on TV. I'm coming out with my own show called The Laboratory with Crazy Russian Hacker, premiering on TBD TV on Wednesday, July 18th at 9 p.m. 8 Central. I actually have a trailer for that show. I'll just put the links in description if you would like to see. For the first gadget I got here, super unique design of a wine opener. Looks like it's a replica, but nevertheless, it looks so steampunky, amazing. So what we would have to do is just hold it like this and just drive it in all the way. I love the handle right here, so that way it makes it easier. And then there's a cup, will go into the bottle right here. Once it's tight enough, boom. And I think I will have to stand up for the next part and just pull it out like this. Wow, that was easy. I can't believe how easy it was. I thought it would be a lot harder and I would have to pull it so hard. But wow, unbelievable. There you go. And then you take off the cork by untwisting it. For this vintage wine bottle opener, check this out. It has a spring. And then there is a lock. You put it through the hole right here. And I guess it's hold the spring in place. So let's see how it works. Once again, we would have to just use a handle and twist it in. And whoa, check this out. The spring is actually getting into it. Wow, and the spring actually pulled it out. How cool was that? That's so awesome. Did you see it? Wow, that was so interesting. I love this design. Let me try to do this one more time because it was so easy and I want to show it to you close up as well. So you put it in and then screw it in. And see what happens. While I'm spinning, look at the spring. It's actually adjusting into it, into the bottle, and boom. And the spring just pulls the cork out all of a sudden. And then you just pull it out. Amazing, I love it. So definitely very unique and cool wine bottle opener. Never seen design like that before. For the next wine bottle opener, even cooler. It is almost similar design like that, but it has way more little gears or whatever you want to call them. Let me try to grab it right here and then pull it out. Wow, check this out, so cool. So this is what I'm saying, similar to this one, but it has this one little gear, but this one has a whole bunch of them. Boom. And it expands a lot. Okay, let's try to open a bottle of wine and see what happens. I'll do a close-up once again. So what you would do is use it as a handle and push it all the way in. Boom, it's all the way in now. And now all I have to do is just hold it like that. Probably should stand up just in case. And pull it up. Wow, once again, so easy. At first it's kind of hard, but again, because I didn't pull off the aluminum foil, so it's a little bit harder. But did you see it? It's so cool the way it pulls it out. Definitely a cool way to show off to your friends what kind of bottle openers you got. Super unique and vintage. And for the next wine bottle opener, this one is probably the most unique. Check this out. Do you see it? So you'd screw it in. You see the cork will be in here and then you just press it. And as you can see, cork would come out all the way out, just like that. Interesting design for sure. I can't believe I never seen one of those before. Has a little crack right here, but it still works. So let's put it to the test. So I'd have to stick it into the bottle like this and twist it all the way in, I guess. Wow, definitely really easy to use it. Okay, it's all the way in pretty much. but just in case, let's make sure. And then we're going to press it right here. Wow, how cool is that? You see how it's lifting it up? And boom, the cork have come out. And I guess you can grab the cork and just untwist it. That was so satisfying actually to use it. Super unique corkscrew. Let me try this one more time, but show it to you close up. Once again, you put it in and then you twist it into it. And then all I have to do is just squish these two. And you see the cork is coming out. So awesome. And boom, it's out. So cool, I love it. I love this design so much. Because it's just so unique, it's vintage. Not a lot of people have one of those. So, thumbs up for me. For this vintage gadget, this is actually uses a pump to open your wine. So there is a needle right there, you see the air going to come to the side. And all it is a little pump and the air will come in into the bottle. With this bottle opener, I'm probably going to take the foil out. Okay, push it through. Yeah, the needle is very nice. And then all we have to do is just pop it. Does it even work? Woo! Did you see it? All of a sudden it just popped. I thought it didn't work. It didn't come out slowly. It just popped it like it's champagne or something. And then we can take off the cork. And by the way, we seal it because it does not destroy the cork. It just has a little hole. Let's try to open another one. So you get yourself a knife and take off the aluminum foil. Boom. And once again, we're gonna stick the needle right into the middle of the cork and pump it. I love it. You wanna hold it kinda hard so that way it doesn't fly out. Just anticipation of the pop, but you see this time it's actually opened up slowly. It didn't really pop as hard this time, so very nice. And once again, we can use the same cork to reseal it. Beautiful. Let me try to open one more time another bottle because it's just so much fun. This is my favorite wine bottle openers for sure. I have one last bottle. Once again, gotta take off the aluminum foil. Okay, let's see if it's consistently opens. Woo! Did you hear it? You can really go fast and pop out the air and it just explodes it like champagne. Of course, none of the bubble comes out because wine don't have that much bubbles at all anyways. So that's what makes it pop, because you put so much pressure, so much air into the bottle and it explodes out of the bottle. Super cool, I love it. So definitely a thumbs up for me for this wine bottle opener, my favorite for sure. And of course I love the mini case that it comes with. Boom. Well guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in the comments below which gadget was your favorite. Honestly, when I discovered this gadget and then this one, I was like, whoa, I have to find a lot more vintage gadgets. And I went on eBay and I started researching, and wow, there's so many so unique vintage gadgets like this one. It took me a while to find one of these. And once they sold, there's no another one like that. So I had to fish out these super cool vintage gadgets for a while, especially like this one. Have you ever seen anything like that? It's a spring wine opener. Crazy, I love it. And this one, the air pump wine opener, was one of the last one that I found. It took me hours and hours to find all these wine gadgets. So hopefully you actually enjoyed this video, and I might do a part 2 of the vintage wine openers. And if you did like this video, please thumbs up, Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.